Yeah, that's my
real name, Umby.
Wild Caught.
Yeah, there's a fish room now. And here's the 72. Is it otherwise? That's the female hiding in the pipe. Over here. Got the Atromax, and I've got the female in that little clay pipe. I don't know if you can see her. There's a male Atromax on the other side. He can't open his female in with him because he's a horrible bastard and kick the crap out of her. Oh, he didn't kick the crap out of her, she's down her feet, but you know what I mean. Here's my Idos. Up here on your Atromax. There he is there. Trying to find where the other one is. Nope. Down here on my dove white grow ups. Where it would be if you could see them. Down the bottom is my spare Cuban female. And then out to the front room tank. I am getting some more tanks this week. So there'll be an update. Although they won't be getting set up in here, I'm literally stocking up on all my stuff now because I'm moving this month. So I'm getting it all right for when I move. Baby pair. So fish has got some big teeth on him, even bigger than my big Costa Rican, and he's only about 13 inches fish. But yeah, back out here, there's a Cuban. And that's what I've got on, dove eye, throw that front of his feeders. He's literally so full, he's just sat on the bottom. This misses in bed. But there's another tank over there in the corner. Behind your own cup. I've got some Ciboldi. Ciboldi burning out there. That's what else I forgot. I'm going to leave that there for 1 second while I go and get the food so I can feed the fry. tanks when they're four tanks. Those are cute ones. So, yeah, that's about it really. But, oh crap, go back on. Sorry, my headphones are falling off. But, as you can see, I had a bit of a clear out in the fish room. So this is what the plans are now for the fish room. Where this tank is here, that is the stand is going to get put on eBay because it's literally 3 or 4 months old, that stand. Then I've already got another tank the same size as this, and I've got another one the exact same, i.e. a Fluval 200 downstairs waiting to be bought off my neighbour. And then I'm going to have the 3 of them all stood up in a rack. So that's what I'm trying to do, is get all my tanks over to the rack, do you know what I mean? So otherwise, when you look at that, literally one tank takes up that entire space for 1 5-foot tank. Again, I don't know whether I'd want to do it with a 7-foot, but do you know what, I probably would. Alright, see that, people.